Thank you. song's called After Wealth Are You Banking? There might be two people in this room who know who After Wealth Are You Banking is. Is there one? That is not one. He was an Argentinian folk hero who was a contemporary of Mercedes Sosa. Many people should have heard of. He was from the Indians, but he learned Spanish style and combined the two. And when I was traveling, I realized I wasn't going to be a classical musician, even though I loved it. Because lots of hippies like to get high, put on the headphones, and listen to Mozart and Beethoven and fly through the universe with them. Yeah. This was great music. It was as good as Led Zeppelin. But I knew I wasn't going to be a classical musician, because those guys were in class. And I was a barefoot hippie looking for enlightenment in the streets of Paris. It wasn't going to happen. I wasn't going to go to class and learn all that complicated stuff. But I heard At the Wealthy Bank. He had become well enough known that he was traveling around to opera houses. And he'd come out on stage in a tuxedo with his guitar, and he would sing this music that was so soulful. It had all the refinement, all the sophistication of classical music, but it was rustic as well. And I remember hearing that and thinking, you know, maybe I could do that, because it sounded so good to me. And it was 30 years later. No, it was 20 years later. This piece arrived, and I called it At the Wealthy Are You Banking, because I realized that's what I had been trying to do. So read something that just was doable. Some of those classical things, you've got to work for a long time to do them on the guitar. So now you know who I go up with.